Can China afford 10 aircraft carriers? 100 billion of the future nuclear power costs, who can afford to play? China arms long time to cost known, but recently, the Navy pilot Yuan Wei disposal of air danger, save one annihilates minus 15 news triggered a strong reaction. The official media disclosed for the first time the unit price of the minus 15 near 400 million, a figure that immediately raised the issue of intense attention. The cost of a carrier aircraft is as high as 400 million, which may be surprising to many, but China's minus 15 still belongs to cheap and fine if compared horizontally. The current minus 15 belongs to Yue Yue takeoff, and the test catapult minus 15 has also been exposed. Compared to the ski takeoff type, the catapult takeoff type minus 15 needs to be structurally enhanced, which adds additional manufacturing and testing costs. It can be imagined that the catapult ejection of minus 15 will increase by 10% in accordance with the conservative estimate, and its price may exceed 450 million, even approaching 500 million. From this point of view, China's construction aircraft carrier prices will be higher. From the above price point of view, the current 001 Liaoning ship can be equipped with 24 ski jumping off type minus 15, then only the main combat aircraft carrier equipment costs, as high as 9.6 billion yuan. 6 aircraft rescue plus a squadron of 6 straight minus 8 anti-submarine aircraft and a squadron of straight minus 9 helicopter and a squadron of 4 straight minus 8 AWACS, according to each straight minus 8 anti-submarine aircraft is priced at 300 million yuan, each with a straight minus 9 rescue helicopter is priced at 100 million yuan. Each with a straight minus 8 early warning unit price of 600 million yuan for the calculation, then, the 001 Liaoning ship all the supporting helicopters worth 4.8 billion yuan. In this way, 001 Liaoning ship all carrier based aircraft equipment is the total price of 14.4 billion yuan, and the aircraft carrier itself is said to cost 22 billion yuan. The sum is 36.4 billion yuan. Not long ago, the 002 aircraft carrier, which has now entered mooring trials, is of greater value. Because of the redesign, the missile silo below the takeoff deck was cancelled, so the 002 aircraft carrier gained more internal space relative to the 001 aircraft carrier, so it could carry more carrier-based aircraft. According to analysis, 002 aircraft carriers can be loaded with 36 aircraft minus 15, so that the total value is 14.4 billion yuan, the number of its carrier-based helicopters and type 001 basically the same, so it is still 4.8 billion yuan, 19.2 billion yuan is the sum of two. However, due to the 002 aircraft carrier is a new construction, coupled with the use of improved electronic equipment and weapons, so the cost increased a lot, allegedly more than 30 billion yuan, so the total cost of more than 50 billion yuan. In fact, the above statistics are only aircraft carrier and its cost, and did not calculate costs of training personnel and control aircraft carrier pilots, no other members included in the large aircraft carrier battle group cost. Now the 001 Liaoning ship training ship just because most of the time, the only training in the surrounding area, so we see the convoy is relatively small, generally only one destroyer 052D plus one 052C destroyer ship plus one to two 054A frigate, in accordance with the type 052D destroyer cost is 3.5 billion yuan, the type 052C destroyer cost calculation is 3 billion yuan, 054A frigate at a cost of 2.4 billion yuan, the 001 aircraft carrier escort ship's total cost is 11.3 billion yuan. And now, when the 002 aircraft carrier, because it is no longer a training ship, but the real carrier aircraft, so the size of convoy formation is even greater. According to speculation, the 002 aircraft carrier fleet will consist of one ships, ship 055-ton destroyer plus 2 destroyer 052D plus 2052C destroyer plus 223054A frigate ship plus 1901 type comprehensive supply ship plus 1 ship type 095 attack submarines, calculated according to the cost that the outside world 005 million ton destroyer is 5 billion yuan and 901 type comprehensive supply ship cost 1 billion yuan and 4 billion yuan 095 submarines, 002 aircraft carrier escort ships total cost is 27 billion 800 million yuan. Thus, the total cost of a standard 002 aircraft carrier battle group is $77 billion 800 million. From the above rough statistics, not less than 4 to support similar to the 002 aircraft carrier battle groups, only ships and aircraft carrier cost is so much, if coupled with the terminal facilities and required the fuel price is 100 billion yuan, does not seem to get it down, but this is only a conventional powered aircraft carrier. Therefore, it can be inferred that China's future development of nuclear-powered large aircraft carriers, the cost will be higher, the total cost should be more than 100 billion yuan. So, the aircraft carrier battle group is not a normal country can afford the equipment, so the small and medium-sized countries can only watch helplessly carrier. But a world power like China has the power, the ability to equip more aircraft carriers, including nuclear carriers, and the availability of more than 10 ships in the United States. We're looking forward to it.